Did you see this video? This is the coldest recorded temperature in the United States. It was recorded -108 degrees at the top of this mountain. This winter, there was a polar vortex that dropped below the continental US. A polar vortex is a large area of low pressure and cold air that comes from the Arctic. Usually, the jet stream keeps these cold temperatures up north, but when the wind weakens, these intense cold fronts can travel far, all the way down into the continental US.